Welcoming you two to another episode of The Outer Worlds. I hope you're having a great day. Welcome in, welcome back. Hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, hit that sub button. It really does help us. So, we're picking up kind of where we left off. I think we're going to do the Productivity Queen. I might not be able to. I might have to do this because it says, like, stop the Waspigos before they sting you. Oh. I see now. Maybe we will have to. Did you guys drop anything good? No. Ow.
I got another fight in me.
It says stop the polarization cycle. Okay, well, how doth one do that? Oh, there it is. Go do that. Yo, what's up, dude? There's a lot of swarm. I mean, I'm just gonna wind up killing all the wasps at this point. So used to Modern Warfare reloading. These guys aren't dropping anything, are they? Really? I think. Maybe. Okay, where am I going? Over here. Wait, can I go in there? What? Where? It could be on the other side. Break on through to the other side. Get out of here. Level 33, hype! Let's go. We are power leveling now. Oh, these were, those people. There's Parasite, good. I think it helps. My teammate kills them. Oh, maybe not. Oh, God. Hope so. At this point, it ain't stealing. No, thank you. I'm interested. That's cool. That's cool. Isn't there something else in here? Okay, no. Wait, no. Isn't there something under? Nope. All right, cool. I think we turned it off. Whirl it back there to check. Oh, there's a thing over here, wasn't there? Is it up there, for chance? Maybe it is outside? And like I said, you can't go. Yeah, you can't. Where? It'd be like a blue Maybe it's in the building? E, let's go inside. Maybe that's it. Ah, there it is. Oh.
Tool is comprised of 99% plastic, 0.5% steel, and 0.5% carbonated sugary beverage. Trace amounts of kerosene, alcohol, hydrazine, and liquid hydrogen also detected.
Looks like a sonic screwdriver.
What did you find, Cap?
There was fuel traces on the multi-jewel. What is up, Panda? How are you today, my friend? How are you? I hope you're having a great day. Welcome in. So I'm cell phone. Oh, I hate to say it, but I think I learned. Don't think I learned a whole lot about the.
Slug runs the hotels, and the spaceport, and law knows what
we
else.
We are playing the Outer Worlds. So we're doing pretty good. Exactly, we're in a DLC right now, doing a murder mystery.
You think it could be dissidents, or some type of rival company?
Awesome. So we just did that. There's the administrator. But let's do this. The productivity queen. 1400 meters away. Where?
SMS received.
We can go there and then head up. Nice wordplay on the stream time. Hey, thank you. I appreciate you. There's a whole bunch of people that probably wouldn't catch the reference. For sure. That's fine. It is what it is. Ooh, I can take it.
SMS received.
But how are you doing today, Panda? Hope you're doing well. We are just chilling. Like, I feel like I can get there from here.
SMS received.
Wait, whoa. It all good. Oh, we can't get there. There's no, I guess we could walk across that, but yeah, I don't think so. Hotel guests. Anything in there? Oh, like that. That. You earned it, my friend. You are. Really are a VIP. Not a great day. Just trying to push through the fog. How are you? I'm doing okay. I can't complain. Can't complain today. But I understand what you're talking about. I remember those days. I still have a few of them myself, so. I hope it clear. I hope you get in a better spot. You know what I'm saying? Wishing you all the best. Positive vibes for you, my friend. Positive vibes.
SMS received.
What? You're bad people. I'll show you happiness. So there's these little parasites that have infected people.
I hope I didn't get blood on my clothes.
I hope I didn't get blood on my clothes. Yeah, so there's a parasites that have apparently infested some people. This game is brought to you by the development team that brought you Fallout New Vegas. So if you feel like it's a Fallout kind of vibe,
they cut out a piece of Terra 2 and brought it up to the sky.
That's why. there's a lot of loot around that you can pick up. There's some stuff that you have to, if you want, it, you might have to steal it. But it will warn you ahead of time. If it says pick up, you're good, but if it says steal.
Reserving a wilderness safari.
Ooh.
Fire a rifle, murder some wildlife, you know.
I think I needed the green, didn't I? Oh, I leveled up, that's right. Let's see, where are we gonna put our shields to good use? Lockpick. Bring that up to an 80. And then you get like buffs from your companions. I have two of them right now with me. You can only have two at one time. Ooh. The Sun Parlor. How fancy. What? Probably shouldn't. Probably fully understand it. And then you have these, like, various, creatures that come along every once in a while.
Why would anybody bring raptodons up here? Don't this hotel have a policy on animals?
Apparently not.
You got nimble fingers, Captain.
Like, see how that says steal Deadeye? That's all stealing. I don't think I want to steal because then you get like negative reputation, but eventually we might. We do some. Getting a Borderlands vibe. I can see that. I can definitely see that. And then you have these vending machines. Obviously, with a vending machine, you can buy and sell stuff.
SMS received.
Don't see anything worth really buying. But sell. Let's see, we got you. Never played at the Fallout series. I feel in my opinion the only one worth playing would be is Fallout 3 plus 7 hack. Don't they already have something with plus 7 hack? That's just my opinion. Other people will tell you Fallout 4 was pretty good. It had its problem at release. I know this person, Nukov, who is a Fallout expert. I know Fallout 76, I should say, I'm sorry, is still having difficulties. All right, so I can't get there yet. Okay. Let's go back to the penthouse. Let's see. Because I think there's supposed to be another mission before the Productivity Queen that we're supposed to get. So these are all my companions. That's Sam, he's pretty cool. Let's use this thing. Whoa.
I understand there was an incident at the orchards. The pollination cycle began without my authorization. Fortunately, you managed to save most of the hive. The wasp ketos are essential to the orchards, you see. Losing them would have cost us months of production.
Well, you know.
The orchards can be a dangerous place, but my workers understand the hazards. Something about this incident troubles me. The circumstances are suspicious.
Reach for a cigarette.
But let's concentrate on the matter at hand. Have you just... You have my attention. That's deeply upsetting. Dr. Leora Blossom was an extraordinary scientist.
I feel like the game is very well written.
We have a murderer on the loose, Inspector. As if the death of Halcyon Helen wasn't enough of a blow to our facility. Her commitment to her NDA was admirable. I'll make sure to accelerate the payout of her death benefits.
All
to
I
her
know
next
is
system.
She's recognized. All I know is she recognized the killer.
Interesting. The Rizzo's family is a small family, Inspector. Most of us recognize one another. Still, any information is good information. It troubles me to believe Leora could have been murdered by one of our own.
Uh-huh.
If there's anything else you'd like to share, you have my attention. Insisted. That's interesting. We'd scheduled a tour of the lab for Helen. Purely a public relations event to be held sometime in the indeterminate future. Then again, Helen and I were not well acquainted. I can't speak to her intentions.
Go on the tour?
A little of consequence. We'd tour the grounds, pause at some locations appropriate for a portrait, let her shake hands with our scientists. Public relations.
Okay, she's my bones.
A picnic? I don't recall approving a private social gathering at the orchards.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to make a note of this information.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Mm-hmm. Was there anything else?
I'll let you know if I learn anything.
That's troubling, to say the least. Any transfer of proprietary data is strictly prohibited without my permission.
Our thief had resources.
A clever deduction, Inspector. That gives us a little information to work with. Yes, I share your suspicions. Someone didn't want you following their trail. This feels like more than corporate espionage. Someone's playing with us, Inspector. And I have never in my life enjoyed games. Did you discover anything else? This incident at the orchards must be connected to Helen's murder somehow. I don't know how, but I feel it in my marrow. My apologies, Inspector. This case is under your jurisdiction, not mine.
Hold on.
I leave it in your hands. When you're ready, I suggest a word with the hotel coroner. She should have finished her autopsy by now.
Don't name a killer until you finish those. Gotcha. I'll be back. I'll be back. Save this one.
What floor would you like to visit? Oh, so sorry, but you're not actually authorized to visit that floor. What authorized floor can I bring you to? To the lobby we go.
To the lobby. Everybody to the lobby. Everyone to the lobby. We're gonna get ourselves a snack. Yeah, we're just chilling. I don't really know which drawer I'm gonna go in.
Finally checked in, I see. I hope you're fond of the penthouse. You ever need anything, come fight? Oh, of course. I'd lament not having... Sorry, friend, but I guess you don't get it. Helen was special. You look at Woolrich... Now, what can I lend a hand with? Notice my battle-hardened physique, have you? But when this position came up, I jumped on it and made a lateral... That said, my departure may have been somewhat... hasty? Well, please do. Beats all. Sure. What's on your mind? Honestly, you're more than a little right. I've been burning at the britches to share my theories. Day of her death, I saw Helen leave the hotel premises of the Prophet of Profitability. And didn't see her come back. Little on the suspicious side, I think. Seemed especially strange, seeing how, as far as I was aware, the two didn't get up. Gives seminars on increasing profit margins and the like. Can't say much else, seeing how I ain't in the gossip market. Far as I can recall, Helen dismissed the lady's seminars in some kind of interview. Said her co-star, the top rungers are... I hope all the... Everyone's got theories.
Yeah.
With Halcyon Helen gone, does that mean...
Damn, when was the last time I slept?
Trying to find any other...
The brochure never mentioned
named
anything
characters?
About
we already spoke to her. Oh. Can I just go... to the VIP floor? Maybe not. Sealed? Oh, okay. Probably just sealed. Uh-huh. But, next year, actually probably sometime in December, we're probably going to be playing, Dying Light.
Inspector, you know, that is a remarkably brazen invasion. Would you humor me? I really was looking forward to delivering my autopsy report. Much appreciated, Inspector. I've also discovered a poisonous compound in Miss Bellamy's
Matt
stomach
and Parky
lining
made it sound really good and
meal.
Fun.
Toxic, but not enough to kill her.
Oh.
Spencer
Woolrich
complained of a stomach ailment around the same time period. I assumed he was being, you know, Spencer. But now I'm not so sure. Conversations with Mr. Woolrich tend to spontaneously transform into monologues. You'll find him on the VIP guest floor. I'd best return.
Can I get there now? Can I go to the VIP?
If they didn't want.
What the? I was going to wash my hands, I swear!
Busted, dude! Why are you in here?
You know, I never imagined Spencer Woolrich would outlive Halcyon Helen.
Okay, maybe we talked to her.
The Grand Colonial Front Desk warmly welcomes you, Inspector. It's
yeah, that's what I heard, Panda. That's what I heard.
How may I be of assistance to you? I'd love to inspect.
There we go.
That's a good point. If they give me guff, let me just set you up with VIP.
Yeah, okay. If this, now that we have access to that floor.
What floor would you like to visit? If you see Black Hole Birdie, be sure to get an autograph for me. Just joking, I've already got one.
But yeah, this game is very well written, in my opinion. Hello, what's up here? There's a Rangers.
Ooh. Is that a woolly cow? Why is there a woolly cow in the hotel?
Place looks a mess.
Beep, beep, beep. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Beep, beep, beep.
Multiple discrepancies detected. First discrepancy. A woolly cow is present in this hotel room. Woolly cows are an import species for the Wilderness Exploitation Reserve and are incapable of affording upper-class accommodations. Second discrepancy. This woolly cow is dangerously inebriated with Rizzo Spectrum Vodka. Alcohol sanguinization ratio exceeds recommended maximum 0. A brief survey of this area. Insufficient data. A brief survey of localized property damage divided by the area of this room yields the following estimate. This unit was likely occupied by every member of the Rizzo's Rangers.
Okay. That's worth stealing. Interesting stuff. I don't want to steal. Yo, what's up, dude?
Keith Hannigan, Rizzo's Rangers 16th back. Pleased to meet you. What can I do for you?
Question.
Oh, you must be that inspector people have been talking
about.
You
betcha I am.
It's a damn shame about Miss Helen. She was always real good to me and the rest of the Rangers. Birdie's taking it pretty hard. Miss Helen was the love of his life. So, what did you want to know? I'm ashamed to admit it, but... down at the spaceport. We didn't do anything serious, just a bit of pranks and vandalism. It's what usually happens when we all get to drinking. Guess Constable Keene saw things a bit differently and had us hauled off.
Are you in jail with the rest
of
you?
No, we lost him somewhere along the way. Or maybe he managed to get away?
Uh-huh.
I can't rightly remember. But he was definitely not sharing a cell with us. That much I know.
Tell me about Birdie and Helen.
Birdie was mad about Helen. He was certifiable. The big galoot loved Helen about as much as he loved the game. Trouble is, Birdie was not blessed with an abundance of temper. Helen kept Birdie steady. If he lost his temper around her, it'd be because something broke between the two. What? Law, no. Birdie's got a fierce temper, but there's no way he'd ever have... Miss Helen was outspoken. She made her share of enemies on account of her expressing herself.
Uh-huh.
Just between you and me, what can I do for you? About half my life. You know I would... Except for the guy... I spent the last since it's the off-season, we're helping support the launch of Rizzo's spec... Just between you and me, Rizzo's ought... we sort of borrowed her from the Wilderness Exploitation Reserve while we were drunk.
Gotcha.
I have no idea how we managed to sneak her in here without being spotted. Don't worry.
All that. Oh, I don't think I have a violet, do I? Do I? I don't. I'm gonna grab this one. I don't care. Do this by name. Spectrum. Like a black. Okay. 4, 6, 7. Oh, I do have a violet. Yellow. Dang it. Missing one. Didn't see anything there. Let's see. Heavy melee. Melee doesn't do it for me. Tech. Not bad. Let's see. Dionys. I need some milk. Water. Huh? Anything good in there? Could use them old lock picking skills, you know what I'm saying? I think this is Birdie's room.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. A single footprint, size 10, toss ball cleat sized. The soil in this residue contains a very high concentration of oxygen. Well done, Inspector. The weather monitoring station at the pilot house.
Alright. Beep, beep, beep. Oops. Not the... No, maybe, Well, let's just take them. I took one. Wait, what? What else? Oh, here we go.
The charred fragments of a letter lies at the bottom of this waste basket. Unfortunately, most of the writing is beyond recovery. The words station, meeting point, and emergency are all that can be discerned.
Okay.
Station, meeting point, emergency. You think it's talking about the atmospheric station? Or maybe the pilot house? Could be anywhere.
Someone burned this letter shortly after Halcyon Helen's death.
Okay. Good. Indigo! That was the last one that we needed. Yes, let's go do it. after we finish up here. That was that dude, right? Pretty okay. We did that. We did those rooms. Gotcha. Yes. Yes. Let's save.
Left hand, Cap.
Computer's off. Doesn't seem might be much in here.
You got that?
Don't think there's anything in here. What happened in here? Oh, I think this is another guest. Jeez. Hello.
Initiating banter protocol. Now simulating familiar and welcoming demeanor. Burbage 3001 is trained to recognize all board. Burbage 3001 is impressed by your performance. My goodness, what emotion. Has your employer considered transferring banter protocol exhausted? Reverting to default behavior. Grieving.
Oh, that was another guest. Energy canister? I'll take it. Fine. Take it all. Take it all, take it all. Pick up flywheel, sure. Surprised he's not upset at me. But it doesn't say steal, so we're taking it. That was that person. Didn't it? Looks like that room had like a blood trail or something in it.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Discrepancy detected. This bottle, recently discarded, contains residue from foreign substances. Chemical analysis complete. This unit has detected the following substances. Oil, terroray. Blood, terroray. Unidentifiable biological fluids. Yes, Inspector. Logical analysis indicates these substances were not present in the bottle's original contents. These substances cause extreme gastrointestinal distress in humans. Large doses can be fatal.
Okay.
This bottle contains...
Oh, there's Spencer. Yo, what's up, Spence? Anything else in this room? Bruh.
About time you arrived. I see you haven't dressed the way I asked you to, but I suppose that was expecting too much of a non-industry lout.
I don't think you know who I am.
Expect a complaint to management. Now, unless you'd like to waste more of my time, I suggest we begin rehearsing.
Ready? Long.
You've fallen right into my trap, Captain. Oh, don't bother to fight back. You cannot hope to stop me from installing philosophism as the system's reigning ideology. How does the scenery taste? Good, I trust. Wait a moment. You're not wearing a bellhop's ID, which must mean you're not Owen's understudy. That man can't even be relied upon to find his own replacement. Oh, no, this is curious indeed. Who are you? And yet you found your way to my humble hotel room. Why do I feel there's more of a reason for you to be here than you let on?
Because there is.
I think I know, you cheeky little sprat.
You cheeky little sprat.
Shall I sign first? Your weapon? Your wallet? Or perhaps something a little more personal? Undergarment signatures have been popular of late, or... So I've heard.
Make a rude gesture. How about you sign? Oh, God.
Do you mean to say you are not a fan? Well, then how did you get in here? The only staffer cleared for guest room entry is the inspector for Bellamy's murder.
Ding, ding, ding.
Hello. Hello. Hi. Terribly sorry, Inspector. I didn't realize it was you. I understand that I am beyond willing to comply with your search for the fiend that did Bellamy in.
Lauren! What's up, superstar? Happy Wednesday.
You're the perfect
welcome.
Of me.
How are you
back
doing?
When I starred in the Marauder's Bane, the absolute picture of justice. Ask me anything at all. I might even give you a straight answer.
I hear you were poisoned.
Indeed. The agonizing bowel.
Okay, just tired. I'm doing okay.
Well,
you're doing good.
No shortage of
can't complain.
Hotel meals.
I'm glad to hear that you're doing okay.
Explicitly pronounced.
You're amazing, Lauren.
Poison. And who would be
are you ready
most
for the wipe?
Likely to poison me but Chef Anwar? Oh, we've clashed almost nonstop about his slop preparation. He must have tainted my meal in retaliation.
Negative, Lauren, negative. Uno reverse.
How alarming. Whoever.
Very ready for the wipe. Let's go.
Certainly targeting me. I can only thank my ironclad
let's
constitution.
Let's go. You're going to get capped at this wipe, I bet.
None that I can think of. Is that a jibe? Very well, then. Oh, have you now? Please do go. That, yes. Yes. I distinctly
too much work. I hear you.
Ordering an alcoholic beverage with my
I hear you. I think
this
the only way to get cap is really to, basically, all you do is play Tarkov 7 for a while. Complaints. Oh, I could see like Matt, Parky, and I'm trying to think of other people. Oh.
I'm quite used to being breathlessly watched.
Parky, maybe not so much because he does have a day job. But Matt, I could definitely see getting it. Panda's really good. Tarkov, Keegan, if Keegan wants to play it, I could see him getting it.
SMS received.
I could not. I can't even play the game for more than 5 minutes without wanting to toss it. And I don't know why my stream is being laggy. Yeah, it's new, but that's fine. SMS received. But yeah. I'd like to ask you about the murder.
Certainly. But one quick question before we begin, if I may. How was it that Bellamy met her end?
I just gotta pin this message, please. I don't know. You're good. I'm not used to this whole pinning thing. You know? Hold on, let me do that. And then... pin. I didn't have enough time to play it properly. That's why work was too busy at the start of the wipe. I hear you. I hear you. She was plasma.
How awful. Whoever did this must have been.
But yeah, you're really
heartless.
Good at the game. I could see you doing it if you had enough time, but that's the problem. It's about time and RNG and such. What were you up to?
I was meditating, of course. That's how I get into character.
I feel like everybody's trash at Tarkov, to be honest. I think that's Nikita's running joke. But,
respectfully,
I don't
Inspector,
think you're trash. I
it
think
is
you're
rather
very good.
Counterproductive to commune with others while meditating. All actors have their methods. And this
I feel like you're very good. I feel
I
like you, Panda, and
profit
Matt are very good at the game.
She taught me it for my role in The Unemployed Cometh. I had to lie face down on artificially heated pavement. The director
I don't think Smithy plays Tarkov.
Suffering to be convincing. Needless to say, being able... Actually, only since I've been at the Colonial The unemployed Cometh was shot on.
But I think Keegan's going to be working soon, so
a few weeks.
He probably won't get Kappa.
I cannot recommend her, sir. I'll answer whatever you wish. Bellamy has been my co-star throughout the autumn of my career. I should like to think
cool.
I knew
that's
her.
Cool. And I don't know why
in
it's
fact,
lagging.
I cannot name a single role in the last 10 years that did not involve her in some way. Unless you count the uncredited silent shopkeep on Melissa's meteoroid. Oh, it wasn't. And don't think I haven't picked up on your tone. Presenting Bellamy is one thing, but... Oh, come now, Inspector. What do you take me for? I'm an old... I suppose that is enough on that. Go. Oh, must... Very well. I'm... You think... I mean, yes, of course.
All right, whatever. I'm done with you. I feel like we've covered... VIP floor, yeah? There's no birdie, though. Let's see. We picked up another... a man... The man who chafed... let's go finish that off. What is this though? When somebody poisoned them. Come back to the hotel in a moment. Well, no, let's just go and end with this.
What floor would you like to visit?
To the lobby. So yeah, this is the Outer Worlds. This is
SMS received.
Do that. And there we go. This is the Outer Worlds. It's brought to us by the developers that brought us Fallout New Vegas. Let's go. Fine. What? Okay, around the corner where fudge is made. Hey, what's up, chef?
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby. Analysis of this stovetop reveals an alarming degree of grease buildup, approximating proximity to volatile gases and chemicals. Chance of searching slug work logs. No work log found, creating conjecture. Slug has likely not fixed this issue due to a lack of responsibility on the part of their employees. Most corporations have regular cleaning procedures to prevent damage to company property. Slug, already unlike most corporations,
the
in a variety of ways,
on.
Does
this
not.
Is not
wait,
go
bad idea.
Performing scan. Gaslight appears to have gone out some time ago. Chance of explosive combustion without gaslight.
Anything else over here? I don't think so. Put that away. And what's up, chef?
Yes. Are you here for the double rack of smoked sprat?
Ooh.
Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, but you'll have to wait.
God dang
it. Oh, don't give me that look. Let me see if I can pencil you in for later.
Actually, for fuck's sake, that sounds good, actually.
What am I saying? You're the inspector?
Yeah.
Here? Why? I mean, you may ask me. Of course I did. I would never allow anyone else to touch the meals. Oh, my law, this is the end, isn't it?
Yes.
My mother always warned me that the culinary world was too dangerous, but I didn't... Okay, I wasn't the one who did it, but I... Spencer Woolrich and Bellhop Owens were underfoot in the kitchen as I was preparing Helen's meal. Either one of them could have tampered with the food when I was fetching ingredients. I understand your reluctance, but... Oh, I just remembered. The kitchen security camera.
Oh.
It'll prove Constable Key. Well, it's a breach of professionalism, of course. Why else would I worry about it? Well, I suppose that's as good a point as any I've heard. Yes, but not specific. Let's not. It's always hard to say when Mr. Woolrich often finds the hotel's meals wanting. He seems. While I could appreciate someone with a discerning palate for once, I believe that if you wish to speak with him, thank you for your
Okay. Cool. And then that dude. I feel like I'm making. Oh, out of order. What is this? Oh. They are making too much main story progress with this. Prince of the Toss Ball. What's... Can't let them get away with it. This one, let's do. Where are you? I think I have to use the elevators.
What floor would you like to visit? Next stop, the finest seat in the house.
My penthouse? Who's got my penthouse? I have people up here too. What? Hello? Can I help you?
Oh, sweet gibbering law. Where'd you come from? Sorry, let me just get back in character. Whoa, it's not what it looks like.
Give me one reason I shouldn't kill you.
Easy, friend. No need to get violent. There are as many reasons to spare my life as there are flavors in Rizzo's Spectrum Vodka. I'll give you two reasons. First, I am a valuable asset to the Rizzo's Rangers Tossball Enterprise.
Sure.
And secondly, I'm just here doing a job for a VIP. I am acting on behalf of Mr. Black Hole Birdie, the Holemeister, the Heck Attack. I don't have a lot of time, but Mr. Birdie sent me to retrieve a message, something he recorded for Ms. Bellamy while he was off his kilter. You found the recording? Oh, well, that's just sweeter than a fistful of purple berry punch. Oh, law, Birdie's gonna slaughter me like a woolly cow. Will you meet me later, over at the pilot house? I swear, from the bottom of my employment contract, I will tell you everything I know. I can't. Please don't hurt me. I'm sorry. I can't. Not here. I'm sorry. The pilot house complex.
Got
meet
it.
Me there, and I'll tell you everything, I swear.
All right, dude. We already did all that. That's cool. I think he's already gone, right?
What floor would you like to visit?
To exit. But we've already done all the companion quests, so we don't have to worry about losing any of our companions at this point. Which is pretty cool. Meeting spot is way over there. Let's go ahead and save. I'm gonna do these in order. Let's see. We're supposed to meet over here. Yeah. Be nice if there's more parasite things to kill. Maybe not that direction. Over. Maybe not up here. Or you're inside. Okay, let's. Are there? I don't see any red.
Timeline discrepancy.
Well,
timeline discrepancy.
Rip to this dude.
Discrepancy detected.
Oh, look at
Rizzo's
that. He's got the thing coming out of him.
Clearly states that all proprietary mascots must exhibit signs of physical life. Excellent observation, Inspector. Have you deduced a possible unusually small entry wounds indicate exotic weaponry? Closest yes, Inspector. The Needler, bespoke handgun carried and wielded by Halcyon Helen, famously deployed by Halcyon Helen in Terror on Monarch. This weapon was responsible for executing the chief of the savages, played by this unit is incapable of providing ethical advice. This unit is also.
Wait, is there more? What? Oh.
This empty bottle of spirits does not belong to any known corp. Excellent deduction, Inspector.
Thank you.
Imbibing of unauthorized beverages is strictly prohibited under Rizzo's company law. Ingredients include antiseptic alcohol, sucrose, and unidentified.
Really pushing a turn towards Birdie.
Closest match. Counterfeit spirits available at the Piraeus spaceport.
Level 34, hoi! Anything else? Power cables. Why would I care about the power cables? But that's fine. That's all steals. I don't want to steal right now. Okay. Go out this way. Check it out. And then, oh, the intercom. Boss ball. Okay, this leads you to that birdie. Trying to meet Ascot there, and now it's hiding. Baseport Cantina. Gotcha. Where's the... Was it... It wasn't this. It was the R&D thing. Let's go do that and make the weapon. And then call this episode and we'll go into the next one. You know what I'm saying? Fact. Yes. Didn't know about the other one. Yeah, see, Mike? It's just not laggy all the time. It's weird. I am skipping frames. I think it's Steam is having issues, most likely. End of spectrum. Do this. I want to go this away. Want to pay attention. Yeah, you gotta pay attention when you do these things. Oh. Unlock the... Okay. Ooh. Here we go. I gotta remember to keep that now. Where's the other... Oh, Tartarus. Taurus? Yeah, it's gonna be not here. Seriously, it's gonna push us where the main story is. Still doing. Oh no, just okay. Oh no, never mind. It finished. Okay, never mind. Okay. What? That's fine. And I don't know what this is. Like, I don't know how to do this. Make your way through the mines and the killer. It's the center of the maze where your prize awaits. All right. Well, like I said, we made the weapon, which is pretty cool. Let's check it out. Oh, it's a science weapon. Ooh. Let's break this down. Nice. All right. That's cool. I mean, eventually we'll probably do some science weaponish stuff. I mean, we already got the achievement and everything, but we're going to call the episode there. I hope everyone has enjoyed it. If so, hit that like button. If you're new to the YouTubes, check us out. Hit that sub button. There will be a play. I mean, I should have been saying this out all along, but there is a playlist. There's always a playlist for most things, not the shorts though. But I hope you have an amazing day, YouTube. We will talk again later. Bye-bye.